Hey, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. Welcome to Mac the Tech Channel for today's episode. In today's episode, we are going to speak about something really productive and really beautiful that I utilize on a day-to-day basis in a very good way and efficient. The story that I'm going to tell you that, especially with now, with these circumstances that we are facing, we usually have to sit in the meetings in separate meetings, that is online, but sometimes you have to sit with a colleague in a meeting. But to apply the social distancing, you either have to use the big screen on the wall in the meeting room, or you have to use a separate screen so that you can show the work that you're doing, keeping the distance away. If you're using small laptops like mine, then the screen is so small for them to see or for her to see when they are away from you in the office. And if you're sitting in a meeting room that doesn't have a big screen, then definitely you need to utilize a separate screen. And this is what I use on a daily basis. On a daily basis, if I sit with a colleague, I use my iPad as a second screen. And I can do this on both, on Windows and on Mac. If I'm using Mac, then I have SideCar, which can wirelessly and very easy project or extend my Mac screen to the iPad, and then this person will see the screen that I'm using, and he can see, and we can interact together about what we are doing together. Same with Windows. With Windows, it's not as easy and seamless as in the Mac. You can use it wirelessly using a software, or wired using the very same software, but I use it always as wired when I use the Windows because it's much faster and it will be more or less real time. The program that I use to wake it on Windows is called Duet. And Duet is free to install on Windows machine, but you have to buy the app for the iPad, which costs around $9.999. Well, it's $10 basically. But it is so efficient because the people can interact on the device that they are using. So basically, you're sitting at the meeting room, showing a presentation to someone, and this someone wants to edit the presentation, he can edit it on the iPad using Duet. Let me show you both of these things and how they work and how they interact, and they will change the way you do your own meetings or you project or utilize the second screen, both on Mac and Windows. Without further ado, let's go and check them in real time. And you can notice there is no electricity in Lebanon again. And again and again. So no matter what, I just want to tell you, we are going to enjoy this episode and we're going to make it, and it will be something that will change your mind about productivity using the iPad, especially when you have the iPad Mac, iPad Windows. It's very nice. It's very good. And before we go, don't forget, hit the subscribe button, like, and ring the bell to receive notification as soon as I post anything new. Let's go. So let's start with this amazing setup, SideCar. And this is using a built-in applications on both the Mac and the iPad. And you can see here, I'm hooked to the same Wi-Fi network, which is the same Wi-Fi network, which is my phone Wi-Fi network, because we don't have electricity and hence the router is out of reach or out of service. Now, with that being said, let's speak about SideCar a little bit. SideCar is something that's available in the control center. So if you go to the Mac at the top right center and you click on the control center, you will see display. If you click on this one, you will use SideCar immediately. But if you want to see further setup, you can see that this is connected to the MEC iPad and the SideCar preferences. If you click on SideCar preferences, you'll see that I want to show the SideCar, show the touch bar, and enable double tap on the Apple Pencil. So I have all these enabled. Let's go back and see it in action. There is a couple of ways to reach SideCar. One of them is that if you click on the control center and then click on this one, you can immediately click the Apple iPad. And you can see here, I'm using it as a separate display. I can also click mirror and then I will have the same screen. And you can see this is wireless and it's like in real time. So, and here you can see the options that you have. For example, if I want to see the menu bar, I click on this one, I can see the menu bar this way. Or of course, if I hover the mouse over top, then I can see it. Yeah, because it's not on the bottom, it's here, that's why it's not appearing. So You can see the applications that I use. At the same time, if you want to press Command or Control or Options, then you have, or the Shift, these are all commands available for you. At the same time, you can click at any time the keyboard and you can appear the keyboard. And if you want to disconnect the sidecar, it is here. So let's go back to the sidecar and select that we want to use as a separate display and see how we can utilize this. For example, if I want to open, for example, let's say numbers or something, or yeah, let's say we need to open numbers. And let's say this one. So this is a number. I can easily select it and come to this and show it. Of course, you can see that I had to move instead of this place to this place. Then I also can utilize this by going back to sidecar, click on the options of the sidecar, and display preference. You can see that the screen of the iPad appears this. All you have to do, carry it and put it on the other side, and this way you will have the right way or the right arrangement, and this way you can move from here to here so seamlessly. Now, this is very important, as I told you, especially when you are using a utility or utilizing a presentations. So basically all I have to do, if I have someone sitting next to me and I want to show him this, I just turn this iPad to them and they can see what I'm doing and express it together between us. This is the same applies when I'm using Duet. At the same time, I can use the Apple Pencil in here and I can even draw with the Apple Pencil inside here. So basically, I can use this. I can also, now this one, I cannot use the trackpad of the Magic Keyboard, but I can utilize typing on this one. I cannot use the mouse, as I told you, but of course I have the mouse here, so it is connected. I can use it, but imagine how cool is that I can let the other person edit the document the way they want while we are both working on it, especially if I was using, as I told you before, the mirror option of the display preference. So basically, now I can see them, what they are doing, and they can see what I'm doing. So if I type at the other side of the spectrum here, and he can type on this spectrum here, or she, this is very, very important and can be utilized. And of course, there's the double tab that you can use in a drawing application that we want to use. This is one of the drawbacks, is that you cannot use the trackpad of the Magic Keyboard. But you can see, because this device doesn't have a touch bar, you can have a touch bar that you can utilize in this one. So I can make them bold, for example. I can use subtitles, heading. I can use so many different things. At the same time, I can Control Z to undo whatever I've done. This is when it comes to sidecar. These are so many options that you can explore on your own and see how you can utilize them using this wonderful, seriously wonderful tool. At the same time, if you are watching a movie, let's show you some YouTube videos. So if you, even if you were working, I'm showing you how fast it is, even if we are just only watching YouTube. I think I made myself clear with this. You can see how wirelessly it is fast and workable. It's like real time using Sidecar. That's it for Sidecar. Next, we will see how Duet do the same thing, but with Windows devices. It's not as efficient as Sidecar, but it's quite very well if utilized for work purposes. It's highly productive, highly good. Now, on Windows, to do the same on Windows, it's quite a little bit different. You have to have something called Duet, which is a software. Here you can see this software, it is called Duet. And Duet is a very nice software. You can use it over the air and you can use it wired. But over the air, it is laggy very bit laggy. That's why I prefer always to use the wired, and that's why you'll see now I hook the wire to the Windows machine. And it's quite useful, to be honest. Let's disconnect Sidecar actually from the Mac. See, immediately when you have Duet connected, it asks for trust. You put the password. And once you put the password, all you have to do now is turn Duet on the iPad. And as I told you, Duet is an application that costs around $9.99, which is almost $10. But as you see, it's launching Duet. And once it's launched, it appears what type of screen that you want to use, 60 frames per second, high power, and whatever. Now I'm using a mirror here. You can, of course, also use it as an extended. So all you have to do, use the command P, and you can see Duet is very nice because it utilizes the magic keyboard in a very good way. So, and I can also use double taps with the magic keyboard. So if I double tap here, it will take the extend. So the magic keyboard is utilized in a better way than Sidecar, because I can use the trackpads of both devices and I can use the mouse. And you can see it's very nice and it's very, very smooth. So what can you basically do with these? We can utilize, for example, as I told you, presentations, and this is where mainly I focus my stuff here, blank presentation. And you can see when I use this, it's very nice because I can actually have my presenter and use the presenter view on the other side and everything. I can even use this. I can use the pen to utilize the Duet screen as well. Majority of what I can do with Sidecar, I can do in here. But let's go back to the mirroring, because the mirroring will give you the thing that you want to utilize the most. So if I go duplicate, I can see now back the screen on both devices. Now, if I'm working on the same presentation with someone else, this he or she can write here, say, this is test presentation. And for example, I can type on the other side, showing Duet in action. Now, how cool is that? And because I'm using mirroring, it's showing the same presentation, but I can also go back to extend. And this way I can run the presentation in presentation mode. This is not limited only to PowerPoint presentation. It also goes beyond. It goes to Excel sheets, to whatever you want. Duet is so helpful in so many ways because, as I told you, I can easily turn this to another and have another PC with a collaboratively working with my colleague on the same presentation in the same room. And at the end, we are utilizing social distancing in a very good way. This is very, very important. I hope that I explained myself in terms of the utilizing these applications. So let me show you Duet. I can show it to you here. Click another screen. Duet display. And if I click Duet display, it is very simple and very straightforward. It opens the website, loading. And you can see it's macOS, iOS, and Windows. So actually, Duet is only for iOS devices right now. It doesn't have any form of support for Android devices. I wish that it can, but it's for the iPad. So Duet, and you can see, you can download it here and see what you can do. So it's like giving you twice the productivity, smartness, and everything else that you want to do. So please always consider to think different and think productive. It's very, very good and very rare to see how can you utilize all these devices together and see where you can take yourself in terms of productivity. That's all, folks. I hope you liked this episode and you enjoyed what I showed you. And I hope that you will utilize the iPad screen as second screen if you want, especially when you have to do something productive at the office or at home. If you need separate screens to extend it and utilize that you have both screens, and this way you will be more and more and more productive. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you enjoyed this episode, hit the like button. And do I have to remind you every time to subscribe, like, all these stuff, ring the bell, blah, blah, blah? Do it. Adios, amigos.